Hi guys, welcome back to Relax My Cat. It's Claire and Rags, and this week we're going to be telling you five of the most intelligent cat breeds. Now, cats are smart. They're smarter than you think. In fact, they're quite intelligent. And there are some breeds of cat that are particularly clever. So Ragsy and I are here with you this week with five very intelligent cat breeds. The first is Bengal. Now, Bengal cats are beautiful. They have long bodies, long legs, are quite solid and have a really exotic pattern on them. They form real deep connections with their owners, so this means they need a lot more human interaction than some breeds of cats. Bengal cats are very smart and learn quickly, which means that they are very good cats to teach tricks. They can even learn things that you don't teach them, such as opening doors, opening cupboards, and knowing where their food is. The next is the Abyssinian. Now, the Abyssinian is an ancient cat breed and is thought to be descended from the cats that the ancient Egyptians worshipped as gods 4,000 years ago. Abyssinian cats aren't just lovely to look at, they are also described as being very curious, very courageous, and high-spirited. They are also known as very good athletes and have a lot of stamina. They're also known to work out how to open cupboards and food, much like the Bengal. The next is a Siamese cat. Now, this is one of the most recognised cat breeds in the world and is also believed to be one of the oldest ones. They are baby blue eyed and they are most likely seal point cats as well. Not only are Siamese beautiful as the Abyssinian cats, but they are incredibly vocal and have a really wide range of sort of vocalisations that mean a lot of different things. They can be really chatty to other cats, but especially to their humans. Siamese cats have even been known to be able to be taught how to play fetch and are very, very playful and affectionate. The next are Cornish Rex cats. Now, Cornish Rexes have real distinctive fur, very tightly curled, and are also known to be very intelligent cats as well. Cornish Rex cats are known to have great personalities and are great for owners who want sort of a fast-paced, nimble, and energetic and curious cat. They are also cats that are easy to train and seem to enjoy it as well. Like the Siamese, they are known to be able to be taught how to play fetch with their toys. They also love climbing, leaping and sprinting and are very energetic. And finally, Burmese. Burmese are a stocky, well-built cat with short fur and come in a few colours like blue and brown. Burmese cats are super smart and they absolutely love to play, especially when they're really invested in the game. They absolutely love taking part and will see things through right to the very end. Whether this is climbing onto a table or trying to get on your lap or playing with a particular toy, if they set their sights on something, you might as well just give up and let them do it. Not only are Burmese cats known to be determined, expressive and vocal like the Siamese cat, they are also very people orientated and are very loyal to their humans. So those are five intelligent cats. Now obviously there are more that are officially intelligent cats, but all cats are intelligent in varying degrees. Rex is known to be a genius, sometimes, when the mood takes her. But all cats are lovely and we adore each and every one of them. If you have a particularly intelligent cat or they've done something particularly smart, let me know in the comments section below. If you did enjoy the video, guys, please give us a big thumbs up. It helps the channel out loads and we really do appreciate it. If you're not subscribed to the channel already, all you need to do is hit the button in the middle of the screen there, and while you're at it, head on over to the vlog from last week, which is just on the other side of the screen, and go and check that out as well. Thanks again for watching, and Rex and I will see you in our next video. Bye!